government to look into this problem and see how we can solve it. Sending this message from Isu. Isu is a village in the Menchum in the northwest. When the Amba boys come from the bushes, they shoot at the military. And when they go back into the bushes, the military come out now and attack the civilians, kill everybody, shoot at every person they see. This morning, right this morning, two guys have been shot down by the military, shot in cold blood. Then gun guns are put on their body. The Amba boys are the boys from the village. Really, the boys from the village. So when the military come, they try to burn down the houses and claiming that it is the Amba boys to turn the population against the Amba boys. Meanwhile, it's the military who is burning the houses, killing the people. And there is also one thing. The military right now also have its own fake Amba boys. When the military has fake Amba boys, they send them into the village for them to burn down the houses so that the population will think that it is the Amba boys who are burning down the houses. Meanwhile, it is the military. The military goes up to the level of using a chemical weapon.